Hi guys, I'm going to be reacting to Castle Rock, the official trailer. So let's get started. Oh yeah, it stars Bill Skarsgård, and Bill Skarsgård, who plays Pennywise in the new It movie, and Sissy Spacek, who was the original Carrie. And both are from Stephen King, so yeah. Okay.
Young man, who are you? What's your name?
We got no records of you. How'd you get inside this prison? Who put you down that hole?
What brings you home?
I got a call from Shawshank. Found a kid in a cage.
Call from who?
Don't know yet.
Has it begun?
There's a place where lovers go to cry their troubles away, and they call it,
people say,
Lonesome Town.
Every inch of this town,
where the broken heart stays,
is stained with its own sin.
And the only price you pay,
I always thought the devil was just a metaphor. God help me, I did.
I don't really know who everybody else is. I just know Bill Skarsgård and Sissy Spacek. And I think I saw Chosen in there. Chosen Jacobs, who plays Mike in the It movie. So anyways, the what's it called? Oh yeah, the trailer for Castle Rock was amazing. I loved it. I can't wait to see it. I can't wait to watch it. It's gonna be awesome. It looks freaky as hell, and Bill and Sissy look amazing, and I can't believe Chosen is in it too, which is awesome. But yeah. Alright, so I just want to say thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Okay, bye!